चैप्टर 6, नेताजी सुभाष। सुभाष चंद्र बोस वॉज बोर्न ऑन 23 जनवरी 1897 इन कटक। श्री जानकी दास बोस वॉज हिज फादर एंड श्रीमती प्रभावती वॉज हिज मदर। ही पास्ड हिज मैट्रिकुलेशन एग्जाम एंड सिक्योर्ड सेकेंड पोजिशन इन द होल प्रोविंस। आफ्टर दैट he passed the BA examination and secured a first division. He went to England to appear for the ICS, Indian Civil Service examination. He passed it within a short time of only 8 months. But he refused to join this honorable service because he thought that while doing the service, it would not be easy for him to serve his motherland. He returned to India and started social service work in Calcutta. He was elected the mayor of Calcutta in 1918. He worked for 5 months as a mayor. Then he resigned and started taking active part in the freedom movement. Soon, Subhash Chandra Bose became a famous leader. He was elected the president of the Indian National Congress in 1938 and again in 1939. When he was under arrest in 1941, he slipped off to foreign countries. He reached Germany and met Hitler for help in the Indian freedom fight against the British Empire. He reached Singapore in a submarine. Then he organized the INA, Indian National Army, with the help of Germany and Japan. All the Indian troops at Singapore joined his army. The Indians who were there also joined his mission and helped him in all possible ways. He gave the slogan of Jai Hind to INA. Later on, it became a national slogan. He asked the people of India, "You give me blood and I will give you freedom." He succeeded in reaching up to Imphal in Assam. Unfortunately, he had to stop his mission there because of the defeat of Japan and Germany in World War II. It is said that he lost his life in an air crash on 18th August 1945. Indians loved him very much and called him Netaji out of respect.